Thank you. Fully out. I'm really sorry if I'm not so well framed in the camera, but I can see myself. Ron didn't make it. He couldn't come. He's not feeling really well, and I don't know how much time I will be able to continue the artwork, because without Ron it's nice, but it's not exactly the same. So I will keep you posted about that. Okay, so I'm sitting on the floor. I'm going to show you why I'm on the floor. What I've been doing these last days, weeks, I've been sorting my papers, and I don't know if you saw the video when I went to IKEA, but I bought these files at IKEA, which cost almost nothing. And you see, I put some post-it with the names, and I sorted my papers because I didn't want to spread them on the floor, because I have cats and then they go on them, on the papers, and they mix everything and I don't know what there is. So I thought that it would be better like that. I just put the paper, I have not finished yet, and once everything will be sorted, then I will consider what file I need for each category. And of course, when I cross a paper which is to throw away, I throw it away right away, because the aim is to get rid of papers. So you see, usually for a normal person you don't need all that, but as I have a business, it's not only me, it's also my business, and as I'm a foreigner in the United States, I also have visa matters, for example here, lawyer visa, because I have papers which are specific for the visa. I'm going to keep you posted about that when I have a little more light, because it's the night now. We finished the artwork. You know, we are in July, there was basically nobody, everybody's gone, and I'm really so sad that Ron didn't come. Okay, so I have new videos coming very soon. And here is my cat, my little cat. Okay, I see you very soon. Bye bye.